Pretty good, eh? We like that one. Play some rock and roll. What do you think that was? Mantovani? Get out of here. Unless you want to come and take my place. The next one we're going to play has to be introduced by someone else because I have to go and... it comes later. Later. Later, babe. Later. This one I have to, you know, Keith does this one. Big build up. A number written by Peters on the A side. It was on the A side of a single, what it was, two A sides off. So take your pick. It's called. Hang on, where are we? Don't even know myself. Let me tell you something. We played about 10 shows up to now. And on the tour, we started in New York, we worked across country. On this particular tour, we're just playing the east and the north, sort of the industrial areas. And you're among the finest. No doubt that. And if we look like we're getting off on us, forgive us, because we're really, and we look like we're getting off on us, we're really getting off on you. This one is a chance for us to really get off on you. It's an old song we used to play a long time ago called Baby Don't You Do It. It's turning out to be one of the best live numbers we do. Features Keith Moon on drums. And you clap in your hands in the traditional rock and roll manner.
See, I need you. Open up your heart. Can't you see I love you?